2 minutes of information, entertainment, and events in Atlanta and beyond. This is the Daily 2.
I'm Shannon Walsh with the Daily 2. With us today is Jackie Polisi, family safety advocate from Montlick & Associates. Jackie has some important information on how to keep our kids safe this holiday.
First, on behalf of all of us at Montlick & Associates, we'd like to wish everyone a wonderful holiday season.
As the firm's advocate for family safety, what advice do you have for parents regarding toy safety?
Well, to help keep kids safe, we strongly advise that parents inspect all toys brought into the household. The safety check is quite simple and can save lives. First, read the label to make sure the toy is age appropriate for your child. Read the instructions to understand exactly how the toy works and examine it physically to make sure it's in good working condition.
Any other precautions to take?
Parents of small children need to be certain there are no small, detachable parts. Those are choking hazards. And no long cords or strings. Anything long enough to get tangled around a child's neck is a hazard. And of course, make sure there are no sharp points or edges.
What else do parents need to know to help keep kids safe this holiday?
As hard as it may be, if you are not sure about the appropriateness or safety of a specific toy, please don't let your child play with it.
That's smart advice. Thanks, Montlick & Associates, for helping keep our kids safe this holiday season. For more complete information on toy recalls, evaluating toy safety, and to register for free safety alerts, go to Montlick.com and click on Family Safety and Legal Tips. I'm Shannon Walsh with The Daily 2.
For more information and to get more of The Daily 2, log on to WSBTV.com/Daily 2.